A stand-up tease. And the way a tease works is I'm supposed to give you just enough information that you're going to want to stick around and watch, and I don't want to exclude anybody. So what you don't want to do in a tease is, ladies, listen up, because now half your audience, the men, are not paying any attention. Instead, you want to do something like this. I'm out on Lady Bird Lake. A big decision at City Hall could change how you use the hike and bike trail. Coming up. Canoeing, kayaking, biking, hiking. People come out here all the time to exercise on the trail, but we're going to introduce you to some folks who bring some extra help when they come out to get their exercise. So stand-ups do one of two things. One, you interact with the environment. So for about $30 an hour, you can rent one of these babies, take it out with some friends on the lake. And that's an example of an interactive stand-up. I'm using a prop, I'm working with my hands, I'm putting you in the scene of, guess what, you're on the dock at Lady Bird Lake, and now you want to go out on the river, don't you? The other thing stand-ups do is they represent information that you don't have video for. So for example, if I'm talking about last week at a city council meeting, councilors decided they were going to limit the number of boats that could go out on Lady Bird Lake, I might come out here to shoot that stand-up because I didn't get video of last week's council meeting.